Success is a lousy teacher. It seduces smart people in thinking that they can't lose. Your most unhappy customers are your greatest source of learning. As we look ahead into the next century, leaders will be those who empower others. If you cannot make it good, at least make it look good. I really had a lot of dreams when I was a kid, and I think a great deal of that grew out of the fact that I had a chance to read a lot. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe to the channel.